Hi, this is Dan from Keyoti. In today's quick tutorial, I will be showing you how to set up site search with Google Analytics. This video is primarily designed for Keyoti's SearchUnit control, however the same principles can be used for setting up other search engines. First, navigate to the admin section of your Analytics account. Then click on the View Settings option. Next, enable site search tracking. Now you just need to enter the query parameter as shown in the URL when you carry out a search on your site. Keyoti's search unit control uses the parameter query to identify search terms. Optionally, you can enter the category settings under the site search categories field. For search unit, enter locations and contents. If you are using a standard two-page setup whereby you use a separate page to display your search results, then you've now set up site search for analytics and can start tracking your search terms straight away. In Google Analytics, navigate to the Behavior and then Site Search section, where you can then view the search terms used on your site. If you are displaying search results within the same page as the search box, so for instance you're using Ajax to display search results on the same page, you will need to add a virtual page view to the search button on click event, like this, which will register the relevant search term with Google Analytics. Please let us know if you have any questions at all, and thanks very much for watching.